back. After about 30 minutes yesterday, I said, all right, I'm out. I'm back to do better this time. Okay, we're back. I gotta turn down my personal audio. We are back. The water is blue. There's stuff over there. Bird. That's how birds work. Yep.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor.
Birds don't make sense. Alright, what are we doing? I'm gonna need some food. First and foremost, so.
New creature discovered.
Boomerang. Need some bladder fish too. What's in this? Some peeper? Alright, that should do it. We'll head back to this cook-up food. And then, really, we gotta try and find, like, the sea moth blueprints. That's our biggest goal for this session, and not to get scared. Yeah. The repair tool will be nice, so I can repair this stuff. Yeah, so, those are our two goals. Let's cook the peeper. Cool. And make some water.
Eat those.
Water. These eggs aren't necessary. I'd like to just get rid of them. Okay. Let's make a storage locker real quick. Throw my titanium in there, because I do have kind of an excess right now. It's getting dark again, which is terrific. Love me some dark. We're gonna try and, I forgot what our goals were already. Seamoth. Oh, repair tool. I think I just need a battery for that, don't I? I'll just make that now. Very cool. Okay, we did that. I'll grab a couple more of these. And then head back. Repair tool. Oh, cave sulfur. That's what we need. Okay, well, I know one of those guys blew up down here, I think. So. So if you can't just hide from them, what do you do? Get hit by him. That's the secret, guys. dark, man. Not in the dark. Okay. Let's make a repair tool. Repair stuff here. Oh, titanium. That's what I have. High capacity. I've got the silver. I should work on making that then. Just need titanium, glass, which I think I can get any two of those. I've got one on me, it looks like, so we can make that. Alright, repair tool. Let's repair some shit. Fuck off, dude. You know how to use it.
Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank.
Alright, are we? Alright, radio message.
This is Aurora. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Let's see. Let's do some quick math. 9999 hours. How many days does that end up being? Pull out my calculator here. Let's see. 9999. And that's just if that's not a data overflow where it can't possibly render any more than that. 4,166 days, if we break that down into years, that's 11 and a half years until someone gets there. Which, honestly, it could be worse. Oh man, it's really dark. It could be worse. So, you know, take that as you can. Some glass. Let's get some glass, boy. Feel like I may not have checked these caves over here. There's a possibility I hadn't. Yeah. We got some shit in here. Ugh. Y'all can just quit making that noise, that'd be cool.
30 seconds.
Damn, whole ass big cave down here I haven't checked out yet. We'll come back. Ugh.
Oxygen.
I'm going. Boy, so we want to make the tank first, then we make glass. Let's make the glass. Bing, bong, 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 bong. Okay, got that. Tank. We got it. And then we need more titanium. Not a problem. Let's go grab some of that. Make sure that was off. Flying through our titanium now. Thought I had a lot. So that should pretty much double the amount of time we spend, right? Yeah. Ah, that's pretty good. Oh, could I have just taken my old oxygen tank off? I am dumb. Okay. Can I just drop this? No. Okay. Oh, that's storage container. shit in here. Food and water and flares. I'll take one of those. Put that in there. Oh, I keep doing that. Okay. Alright, so we're on the hunt. What do you call it? Blueprints. I feel like I've checked this crash before. I definitely have. Okay. So we're gonna go over this way. Skirt between those two. Parts of the Aurora to scan, that's all. Can I stand? Holy shit, guys. It's things. I can stand on this. A little bit. Through the creep vine. If we're fast, we'll probably be okay. The chest is starting to tighten up here. You probably heard me get a little bit louder there for a second because I was shifting in my chair. Because I'm uncomfortable. Everything about over here, not cool for me. We're okay though. We're okay. I'm cool. Let's go check some cargo. Make sure my scanner's in my hotbar. While we do this. What is all this? Salt deposit. Special food. Little baby fish aren't gonna scare me today, okay? I did get a lot brighter.
100 meters.
Is that a vending machine?
Oxygen decreased.
Can I get some snake?
New blueprint acquired.
We're kind of looking for like the big one.
Integrating new PDA data.
Seamoth. Yeah, that's what we need. Hey, fuck this guy. Oh, I need three. That is less than good.
30 seconds.
I on it. Sand shark, alright. I ain't afraid of him. Or salt
warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
Not ideal. Oh, is this another life pod? What the fuck's... Can I scan anything in here? No, this guy's dead. They're not coming back. Oh, Seamoth. Alright, well, I'll take that for you. Cool. Alright, so let's head back
new
then.
Blueprint acquired.
And, go to Seamoth. I'll feel less scared traveling down here. And I have a new radio broadcast, so. Let's get some air before I go through the creek vine. Maybe build a battery, too. This thing seems to be getting kind of about half. Yeah, we'll do that. Fisk. Sea cow, dude. Need a lot of titanium. I'll probably go pick up scraps. Seamoth. Do I need to make the mobile vehicle bay for that? Oh, really? Really? That makes sense, but that still sucks. Alright, so we need a wiring kit and fiber mesh for a rebreather, which would be pretty nice. So we should work on getting that.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Snake thing. I don't know if I really want to meet that. I don't know if that's really a me thing. Alright, so we need a wiring kit, which is 2 silver ore. I think if we go check all those new cave systems, there's bound to be something. Or we can go and explore and try and find the vehicle, mobile bay. Mobile vehicle bay, yeah.
But I think we should make a battery. At the very least.
Okay. Dark. It's getting there. So perhaps we go and try and get that wiring kit. He just pooped. Shovel bug. In here. Oh, there it is. Okay. Very nice. Can I get some silver?
Be advised, a common complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation.
Thank you. Lead. Must be close to that, because I just heard that explosion. Silver. I think that was 2, right? I got 2 silver? I do. Nice. Okay. Perfect. Oh. Same exactly where we want to be. I think we make the mesh kit by grabbing the creep vine leaves. Let's double check that. Fiber mesh. Well, I know I need fiber mesh, but I don't know how to make it, apparently. Which is, interesting. I guess let's go grab some of that leaf. And then we'll know. Do I have room for it? Let's make sure they have room. Land, I don't need that right now. Salt deposit, don't need that right now. I really don't need most of this. Oh, we do need to get fish. I guess I could just eat the food bar that's in here. Yeah, I'll do that. And then some water. Okay. Let's just go grab some food.
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development. New blueprint acquired.
Ooh. He tried to sneak up on me. Y'all see that? Oh, and he's fucking coming. Nah, we leaving. Goodbye. Woo! Man. Is that him moving me around? Ah, there we go. Okay. That's gotta be him moving me around. Holy shit, man. Alright, so we need the wiring kit now. Gotta be him down there. I don't shift around this much, do I? Oh, I've already got him. Alright, cool. Now I'm scared, so I think I'm just gonna take a break and let the night cycle pass. So I'll go ahead and cut it here and come back when the night cycle has finished passing, because I'm a little shook right now. Oh wait, can I cut this guy?
Emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora.
Oh man, I've never seen this at night.
The reactor will reach a supercritical
state.
It
looks different.
In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
I should be dead right now, actually. Because, I should have shot, like, a fucking shit ton of radiation towards me and fucking, like, charred my skin. And if I wasn't dead instantly from that shit, because I'm pretty fucking close, I'd say, I'd be dead in the next couple days. I'd start bleeding profusely from different holes in my body. It'd be bad. Don't worry. I have radiation suit. So let's look how we make that. Radiation suit. Fiber mesh and some lead. I got a lot of creep vines, so maybe I have some extra. No. No. I did that. I don't have any. Oh, I have this. Okay, so. And then we need lead, which we have. How many lead do we need? We need two, which I think is exactly how many we have. Two lead. Perfect. So I just need to get some more fiber. Radio.
Receiving pre-recorded distress call, laying back.
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Everybody seems to be doing a lot better than me. I just have a life pod. They're like, I got a sea glide. I got a sea moth. I'm like, what the fuck? Is it daytime? Pretty much. Shallows, yeah, we go in there. I mean, it's further away, but we need some water first, so. Let's get some water. Where the bloat. Hey, fuck you, dude. You up in my area? Come here. Hey, come here. I'm gonna fuck you up, bro. Yeah, run, bitch. Run back to your neighborhood. Fucking run my fate again. See what happens. Fucking pussy. Alright, so let's grab some more of those, fish that give me the water. That guy right there. That one. Come here! Oh, hey, it's that dead thing. I really just need the water, dude, so. Y'all annoying as fuck, shut up. It scared me. I just saw the shadow of it. Alright. Let's get some wilder. Some wilder. Water doesn't go bad, so. Apparently. Do I have more? No. Okay. I was like, it's getting a little ridiculous. Alright, so grab another med kit. I now have 3 on me, which definitely don't need that. I'll put some of those away. Put a couple of these away, I guess. I eat one, drink some water, drink some more water, drink another water. I'll save one spare. I really don't need these eggs. I'm just going to drop them in here, I think. I just get rid of them. Can I just get rid of you, please? How do I get rid of you? I don't want you. I don't want you. Please leave. Alright, well, I just learned something, guys. Don't fucking pick up anything you don't want in this game, apparently. Because you ain't fucking allowed to get rid of it. You just, it's stuck. It's in your pocket forever. Alright, what are we doing? Creep vine. Let's get some of that. Then we'll go to the one in the shallows. Ugh. These guys, we don't want no trouble. I ain't want no problems messing. Ooh, that one's got the disease. I'm messing with him. A little bit darker over here. Maybe some water or some air. We cool. Yeah. Yeah, this don't look like fucking shallows to me. This looks like creep vines. Which I will be happy to report I ain't fuck with, right? Don't mess. grass but no creep vine. Oh, it's in the creep vine. Why y'all play with me like that?
Integrating new PDA data. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
See you live. What are you, trash can? Yeah, I'll take that, I guess. Will I finally be able to throw shit away if I make that? I should have left over here.
Acquired.
Fucking sea glide shits all over the place. Holy shit, is that three of them? Damn. That's wild, dude. I need to chill. I better go get some oxygen. Another one? What the fuck is actually three? Is he fighting something? Hey, come here. Pussy. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We lagging. What's going on? Come here. Where you going? That's mine. Yeah. Coward. Oh, is this that place? Really? Didn't know it was so close. So far. I thought it was closer. No, this is definitely a different one. Wow. Wonder what's down there. Feels like the type of thing that would probably kill me if I fucked with it too much, so, that's why we ain't. Copper. Some of that. One more battery. Hey, same guy, come here, come here. Didn't I teach you a lesson already? I just bully on them because if I bully on them, they can't bully on me, right? How that works? Oh, is he coming back? For an attack? Or not? Alright, get out of here. Coward. What are you? More wreckage. That's cool. Y'all got any of them, fucking mobile business bays? Looks like the answer is no.
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
fuck off, dickhead. Nuclear waste disposal. That's what we need. That's the one that we need. Forklift truck. That's the real one we need. Yeah, man. We need that. Table? Ooh, bar table, no less. Nice. You know what we could use? The fucking mobile vehicle bay. But we have bar table, so we're okay. It makes everything better now that we have bar table. There's that trash can. Let's get in that. This shit.
30 seconds.
Well, that's fucking annoying. Everything for Seamoth. I just need mobile vehicle bay. Oh wait, hey. Is that the one I checked already? I don't think so. I'm gonna say no.
Integrating new PDA data.
Drop them now. Can't drop them inside my thing. That's fine with me. That's very dark over there. Some jellyfish over there. I could have swore I saw some. Ooh, whoa, what the fuck? That should just shoot spikes at me? Ah! Fuck that. We out. I don't know what the fuck that was. Okay, so we'll explore that. And then we're gonna head back, because it's getting dark. And as we know, I ain't fuck with dark. Before I get back. That's gonna be great. Why did I do this? I could have just left. But no. Oh fuck, it's one of those guys again. What the fuck? Why this place is so fucking dangerous, dude? Oh! Lord. I need three? I mean, I don't think I can get in where I'm at. Propulsion cannon? Oh. Oh, fuck, he's in.
Thank you.
what, we're two parts away? Whew. Sorry, I got really quiet there, I know. Bad content, but I was very scared. Very scared. Back very fast. Don't stop. No one's near my life pod. Fucking lit, dude. Woo! Woo! Ugh. Woo! Alright, we're good. We're good. We're alright. Oof. Don't feel so good though, Mr. Stark. Alright. We're alright. Let's make that, radiation suit was a compass. Interesting. Some lead. Ooh. So I have to switch back and forth between the two of those, which is pretty lame. Pretty lame. But, that's okay. That's okay. Shit. You're scared, not me. Not me. I ain't scared nothing. Pathfinder tool. Employs holographic pathfinder disc used to map a way back out of caves or hard to navigate spaces. Max 20 discs, so it's like a fucking... A line, then, yeah. Okay, I get it.
I'm with you. Laser cutter. Unknown.
Mobile vehicle bay. Nope. Make a beacon, then. Grav trap. Interesting. I don't know the use of that. I don't know how long I've been playing here, but I think I'm gonna call it good here for now. I don't feel so good, so I'm gonna take a break. Thanks for watching, guys.